Dear Kahleigh Mcenany, do you actually sleep at night after selling your soul like that? The first thing you did was say that you would never lie to the people. The second thing you did was lie to the people, and you never stopped lying. Did you do it for money or for the future potential that you received? I guess that's also money. So you sold yourself for money. Isn't there a word for girls like that?